ActivePresenter Online is a Moodle-based LMS, customized by Atomi Systems Inc. This website is free to upload and share the course content with learners. Let's learn how to upload your courses, enroll learners, and track learners' results in ActivePresenter Online through the following steps. Register an account on ActivePresenter Online. Upload a course to ActivePresenter Online. Enroll learners in the course. And track learners' results. An ActivePresenter Online account gives learners access to courses that you upload or enroll them in. To register one, at the top right corner of the site, click the Login Register button. A dialog pops up asking you to enter your username and password to log in to your account. You can also log in using these accounts. If you don't want to use those options, click this button to start the registration. Then, read on and agree to the terms of services and privacy policy. The next step is filling the form as you normally do when you register an account on any website. After that, a confirmation email will be sent to your mailbox. Click the link in the email to complete registration. Now, it's time to upload your course to ActivePresenter Online. There are two ways to upload your courses to the website. The first one is directly publishing from ActivePresenter software. For further information, refer to the video How to Publish Your Courses to LMS. The other one is uploading it here on the web. To do that, in the Courses section, click Create a New Course. Then, enter the necessary information about the course. After that, click Save and Display to finish. On this page, click this button to turn on editing mode. In the General section, click Add an Activity or Resource. Next, choose any resources or activities in this dialog to add, for example, a SCORM package. Then, name the SCORM package here. After that, you can either click the Add button, or drag and drop the package into the box to upload it. This LMS provides you with 200 megabytes of personal storage space and a maximum of 100 megabytes for each course uploaded. Finally, click Save and Display to finish. Now, you can click here to check out your course. When everything is fine, copy the link of the course to send to users later. In the next part of this video, let's learn how to enroll learners in a course. There are several ways to do that once they have logged into ActivePresenter Online. The first one is manual enrollment. To do that, click the gear icon at the top right corner of the screen. Then, select Participants. Click the Enroll Users button. Then a dialog will show up. Here, you type learners' names into the Select Users section and select their emails to enroll them. Then, click Enroll Users to finish. After enrolling learners, there are two ways to share the course. The first one, send the link of the course to users via emails, groups, etc. The second one, you can send messages to them with a link right on the web. To do that, select the checkbox next to one or more users. Then, click the drop-down menu. Select Send a Message. Then, compose your message, paste the course link, and click this button. This process sends a message which can be found here to each learner, and an email to their mailbox as shown on the screen. Besides, there are other ways to enroll learners. To show them, in the bottom left corner of the screen, click the Page Settings button and select Enrollment Methods. You then can select Guest Access or Self-Enrollment. Click on the eye icon to enable this mode. Guests will be allowed to view the course contents, but cannot participate in them. Enable this mode, users can sign up for courses themselves. After sending the course, you can track learners' results. To do that, open a course. Then click the Reports tab. There are several types of reports. The first one allows you to see general information, such as name, email, attempt, start date, last access, and score. At the end of the page, it offers you several types of report formats to download and preferences to meet your needs. For more details, you can click on the number in the attempt section. Then choose track details. The second one is the type of report, where the data will be displayed as a graph. The next one has the same information as in the basic report. Besides, there are two more columns on the right side of the report, indicating the course status and response of learners. The last one includes the same information as in the previous one, except for the response column. That's how to upload a course, enroll learners, and track results in ActivePresenter Online. Thanks for watching.